disappointed, of course, because we're not playing for warm words or compliments for the performance. We also want to gain some points, and for that, we were not able to gain points today, and for that, we are a bit disappointed, yes.
So you can't praise the players for taking the confidence from the Newcastle game into that game and playing for long periods where they were on the front foot?
Yes, of course I can praise the players, because our performance was quite good today, our mentality, attitude, so I think we were pretty close. We're pretty close in this game against a top class side to gain some points. So I'm pleased with the performance, pleased with the attitude of my players. But like I said, so we are also playing for points. For that, we are also a bit disappointed that we were not able to reward ourselves with one or perhaps even 3 points.
It's a terrible setback to concede a goal so early on, but you bounced back from that. Did you have any fears about the way the players might react?
No, because I always can trust my players, and it's not like when there's a setback they are getting nervous or something like this. My feeling was the draw at halftime was probably the fair result, because we had periods when we dominated the game. Chelsea had periods. I think in the second half, the first 15 minutes, they put a lot of pressure on us, and they were the better side. But this is also what you sometimes have to accept, that Chelsea is unable on this level to dominate the game against Norwich City for 50 minutes. I think we came then pretty good back into the game, and was a bit annoyed that exactly in this moment when we got more control back over the game and we were able to create chances. I think 15 seconds before they scored, we had a great chance of Timo Pukki to go in lead, that they were then able to score out of a counter situation when we were 2-1 against a striker. So that was a bit disappointing, but in general, so we tried everything in the end. Had a few good chances to equalize. Ben Godfrey with a head against the crossbar, also a few good crossing situations where we could have perhaps covered the first post a bit better. We came pretty close to be there with a really good result today, and for that, yeah, at the moment we are a bit disappointed that we weren't able to gain points.
Does that underline the levels as you go up? You know, I'm sure you'll look at what you players could have done better on the goals, and then they will know as well as you do that there was aspects of all Chelsea's goals that you could have done better.
Yes, it's always so. When you concede a goal, there's always a topic you could improve. The same for Chelsea when we scored, though. Definitely we'll always find a little mistake or a bigger mistake before the goals. My feeling was also a bit unlucky, because he invested so much in this attack, but we were not open, so we could have defended the first touch of Tammy a bit better, and then the end of the scene had to do with the quality and the class of Tammy Abraham's finish, because it was quite similar finish to Timo Pukki last week against Newcastle. So a strike through his legs, and it's unbelievably difficult for the goalkeeper to be there. So we could have defended the first touch of Tammy a bit better in this moment. But in general, so that's what always happens. So when you concede in football, you always can speak about, okay, what could you have done better? And yeah, we'll speak, of course, about the situation.
Having played Chelsea under the full this season, what do you think the key is to teams such as Norwich getting points from those very top teams?
It will be always difficult for Norwich City to get points against a top-class side. That's without any doubt. But I think we can also take lots of confidence out of these games, because in each and every game we showed that we are competitive and we don't have to raise the white flag. So in each and every game we had periods where we dominated the game, and it will be important. Listen, if we try with this group of players, we have many technical young players, just to defend anyhow, then we have no chance against this side, against Chelsea. So the first 50 minutes in the second half were more or less like what you can realize, and what then happens, then the pressure is too much on us. So we have to have many periods in the game when we are ourselves on the front, when we attack, when we dominate possession ourselves. If we do this, then we have a chance. We had many periods today when we dominated Chelsea and caused them big problems, and this is exactly what we have to do with this type of players.
How impressed are you with the way Pukki's handled things? Because this week there's been non-stop talk about Pukki. You know, other Premier League teams will now be more aware of him because of the way he started the season, and yet he goes and puts in another display and scores. Almost it was his biggest test today in some ways.
No, so I'm not impressed, because I worked meanwhile so long with him and I know him as a character. I know that he is pretty calmed down and really unbelievably nice guy, and he's not too carried away from all this praise because of all this praise he delivered today again with a goal, with assist. Was a really good performance. I was pleased with Timo, but if I'm honest, I'm not so much interested in winning the golden boot. I want to win some points, and for that even Timo is disappointed today.
Can I just ask you about Buendia as well, who had a very good game? He did well in the championship, but he looks like he's going to be comfortable in the Premier League.
Yes, he had several good scenes. For example, how he created then also the first goal and played some really, really nice passes. There were also topics and areas in this game where he could have improved. So we always want to learn out of each and every game. So my feeling is Emi can even perform much better because he's full of potential. But he has also showed in the first games glimpses and really many good scenes, and he had also some assists so far. Hopefully he can score also pretty soon. But yeah, we're happy to have him.
Okay. Good. Thanks a lot.
Monday's outside if anybody wants to jump in.
Good.
Thank you.